not a medical professional or a physician, so I'm not sure. I know research shows that it's a combination of something that's environmental, autoimmune, and possibly genetic. But as far as I know, there's no definite.